guys, welcome back to another episode of Vlogmas. I am walking against the sunlight, so I'm just hoping my lighting is not too bad. But anyway, if you're new, hi, my name is Sharron. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for coming back to watch today's video. We are currently doing Vlogmas, and our aim on this channel is to do 3 to 5 vlogs. This is from Monday to Friday. So on a bad week, we'll do 3 vlogs. On a good week, we'll do 5. That's the plan. And I don't know why this dog is barking like this. For a while, I stopped taking these walks because once upon a time, I almost got attacked. So I changed my route, but still, once in a while, I bump into dogs like this. Anyway, today is a Monday. I have work to do today. I have a delivery in Greendale, Arlington, and people will say it from this channel. People will say they were coming today at 10 a.m. So I'm gonna do this walk, go home, bath. But before I bath, I'm gonna go garden because and then I leave the house. So let's finish our walk, and I think I'll catch you guys on my way too. Also, something I forgot to mention, I think these walks for me are more about discipline, because the way I struggled today, I slept for a good, I think, 20 minutes. But I don't feel like taking this walk. I don't feel like doing it, and I'm not going to do it. But no, it's not about feelings. I committed in December, practicing discipline. So here we are. They're not the easiest, to be honest, because I walk for about 5 to 8 kilometers. I will check my health app to see how many steps I take, but they're not the easiest. So sometimes I'll tell myself, oh, my body is tired, but no, I'm trying to practice more discipline in my walks, then in my eating habits, then we'll see. So yeah. Anyway, hi guys, welcome back to another day in the vlog. Today is actually a Tuesday. I last spoke to you guys when I was taking my walk yesterday, and I went to town, I did some things with the kids, I came back home, and my day was just busy. So I didn't get a chance to like pick up my phone and vlog. And then today, like I said, it's a Tuesday. I went out again in the morning and I just got back. It's around 10:30 and I still need to go to work again to town, but this time my husband is going to drive me, so I think I'll be able to vlog. So today I uploaded the Q&A. My sister is calling me. Hi.
Hey.
What's up? Anyway guys, I was saying I just uploaded the Q&A, and one thing about Q&As, they make me so anxious. I did one this year, and then I did another one, you know, the one that you just saw. And I told myself that next year I'm doing one Q&A. I know that they sort of make sense for the channel to grow, but I think sometimes people just cross boundaries with their questions. But so I managed to like answer. Hi, may I look for a little bit?
What?
May I look for a little bit? Look at the video.
It's okay,
Kasaro. Alright. I was saying, because sometimes, you know, you ask people to ask you questions, and people ask you the questions that they want to ask you, and then you can't complain because you've opened that door. But anyway, I responded to that Q&A. So I was so anxious. We did it with Costa Picture Hub. I'm gonna take them below. If you wanna, you know, check him out, you go see his studio, or you can check him out on Instagram. But I'm gonna put his details in the description box below. So quality of the video was exceptional. I was just so excited. And I was not sure about how I answered some of the questions, because you never want to come across as you're being rude to people, but I think we did well. Even if anyone else has different opinions, guys, I did my best. So
Cham, sent me this audio. I want you to listen to this. There's one person who's always hyping me.
You know.
Anyway, listen to this.
If you saw on my comments, I was telling you how much of an impact that you have. And you know, sometimes as people do not understand, based on, because we've been comparing ourselves with other people to today, but I'm just an influencer, like I'm a YouTuber and whatnot, and this person is a musician, this person is a pastor and whatnot. But God blesses us in different ways, and then He allows us to use, He uses us through the platform that we have. Like, you know, that would come and tell you how much the impact that you have on them, and that would never even come. Not that you want to know something, but because they don't have the courage to approach you. But one thing that I tell you, I might be the only one that come, or few of us that come, but there's a lot of people that you touch by just doing what you do, and then you bless us in so many ways. You understand? I think that's it for today. You understand? But enjoy.
Okay, manzo pata nazo. Yena dot munzo. In that video, I just say I just don't do these vlogs for the sake of just doing them. But at the same time, I don't want to come off as, you know, I'm being arrogant or I'm full of myself. But genuinely, guys, I enjoy this vlog, and I can only hope that these vlogs, and I can only hope that you receive them as, you know, as good as I create them for you. So today I was like, you know what, I can't vlog yesterday, you know, because there's stuff that's going on and I don't want to pick up my phone. And then I receive a voice note like this, and I'm just like, you know what, there's no way I'm not going to vlog, guys. My morning has been so bad, and I'm filming these videos in real time, by the way. That's how difficult it is, because my Vlogmas and filming, like, I'll have enough videos for like 2 weeks, but now I'm filming the day you're watching this. I filmed this the previous day, so you know, it's real emotions, it's real things that are happening, and I'm just, you know, so grateful. So thank you so much, guys, for the feedback. But doing name on a post, I don't know if he has any booking. He's also a very busy guy, but you can, you know, just contact him, especially for your Christmas shoots. Yeah. And yeah, that's what I wanted to share. I'm gonna make breakfast for my husband before we leave for town, then I'm gonna go do some work, and then we'll come back home. Doesn't matter if the snow is falling or the windows in the rain is pouring, it will always be Christmas in my heart. But this year I wanna hang out with my friends and family, making angels in the sand. Took a bath. It's later on in the evening, actually, and I was just going to close off this vlog because I feel like there was a lot of talking, less doing, a lot of chit chat, because today was a day, just that kind of a day. But I was like, I can't go without, you know, doing our word of the day, and I committed. So now I must make sure that I show up. To guess, today fried me. Today was just draining emotionally, and a lot of it has to do with my work. Oh, sometimes, you know, dealing with clients, there was a client, but also just, you know, the ups and the downs. And I just wanted to, you know, close this vlog and not do wait to the Y segment, but I was like, you know what, I committed, so let's do it. Monday's vlog, we talked about, you know, crowning the year, and just to bounce off that message as well, I think we need to talk about kindness, why it's important to be kind to people, why it's important, because when you do your work, when you walk around, when you meet new people, just be kind. I feel like kindness has opened, you know, doors for me, be it for friendships or for work or for opportunities, that I think sometimes if you're rude to people, you're not approachable. You are not someone I'm consulted. Can I, that's Asia. You're not someone I'm consulted. Are you done eating? My husband is currently feeding him. So I would say, for what it's relaxed knowing good, you interact with people with respect and spirit it as many times as you can, because yeah, today was a rough day for me. But anyway, guys, that's all I have for today. Thank you so much for watching. These guys are feeding each. I will see you guys in my next one. Hopefully I'll be feeling much better.